Hello, my name is Maisy and welcome to Collection and Creation in My Garden. The activity that I wanted to share with you today is creating our stick family tree. The first thing that we'll need to remember is to collect lots of sticks. Okay, so the next time you're on your walk or you're in the garden, remember to bring your collection bag and you can collect as many sticks as you can. You'll need big sticks, you'll need small sticks, you'll need thick sticks and you'll need thin sticks. Okay, so collect as many as you can, and then we'll need sellotape and we'll need pipe cleaners. Okay, so to create our tree, the first thing we're going to need is a nice thick stick to make our tree trunk. So have a look through, find a nice thick stick. I'm going to use this one for my trunk. Okay, it's going to go in the middle. And the next thing we're going to need are sticks to represent our family, and they're going to be our branches for our tree. So I've got some here. So I've got my Maisy stick, I've got my sister stick, I've got a long stick for my brother because he's very, very tall. And I've got my mum stick and my dad's stick. Now, our sticks are going to need arms, so that's where the pipe cleaners come in. I want you to pick a colour for each of your family members. So I'm going to use orange for my Maisy stick. So just going to wrap that around and around to make our arms. And then you can do that for each of your sticks. There we go. Now that we've got all our stick family, we need to stick them down with some sellotape. There we go. So our stick family are now missing their eyes. You can use googly eyes for this, I've used that before, but today I'm just going to draw them on. So I'm just going to draw an eye on either side of my stick. You can go into more detail, you could add some hair, they could have different colour eyes. And there you have it. This is my stick family tree. With this activity, you could also write labels, you could write everyone's names and practice your handwriting. You could go into a little bit of environmental awareness as well, and you could talk about the tree roots, or you could talk about the branches and the levels of foliage. It's entirely up to you, or it can just be a nice activity in the sunshine. Enjoy and let me know how your stick families go.